Hello, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I would like to share how I created this simple text animation. Let's see the preview. Before getting into this tutorial, I would like to thank you for being here and supporting me. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing. Also, click on the notification bell icon so that you get the notifications as soon as I post the videos. This is just a simple text animation, so I am not using any third-party plugins at all. Let's not waste any more of the time. Let's get into the topic. Don't skip the video. Please watch the video completely. Open up After Effects and create a new composition. Name the composition as main. I am choosing a 1920x1080 composition with a frame rate of 30 and a duration of 8 seconds. Create a new text layer and type in your text. I am typing in subscribe. Feel free to use your font color. I am choosing a light gray color. Align the text to the center of the composition. Click on the pen tool. Click on the fill and set the fill to none. Set the stroke to solid color. Set the color of the stroke to the color of the text. And create a line as shown. Align the line horizontally. Set the stroke width to 15. Go to the shape layer, bring the scale property. And create a keyframe at 15 frames mark. And at the start of the timeline, unlink the scale values and set the X value alone to 0. RAM preview this. Yeah, that's good. At around 1 second and 15 frame mark, create a keyframe for position. Go forward a few frames and change the Y value so that the line is above the text layer. At 4 second 15 frame mark, create a keyframe with the same values. Also, at 6 second 15 frame mark, create a keyframe with the same value of the position. At 3 second 15 frame mark and 5 second 15 frame mark, set the Y value to 540. Now RAM preview this. Yeah. Select all the keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open up graph editor and change the graph as shown. Now RAM preview this. Press S to bring up the scale property. At 6 second 15 frame mark, create a keyframe for scale property. At 7 second 15 frame mark, set the X value of the scale property to 0. Now RAM preview this. Create a new shape layer. Set the fill to solid color. And set the stroke to none. Create a rectangle as shown. Name the shape layer 1 as line. Bring up the line layer above all the layers. Set the color of the shape layer to white. Snap in the shape layer to the line layer. Parent the shape layer to the line layer. Preview this, yeah, that's good. Set the track mat of the text layer to alpha shape layer 2. Now RAM preview this, yeah, that's good. Trim the text layer and the shape layer 2 to around 3 second mark. Duplicate the text layer and the shape layer 2. Change the text layer to whatever you like. I change that to like. Offset these layers as shown. Change the parent link to none and bring up the shape layer 3 to the top of the line layer and parent the shape layer 3 to the line layer. Now RAM preview this. Yeah, that could be. Bring up the two duplicated layers forward so that the animation looks smooth. Also, increase the duration of the below two layers. Yeah, that's looking better. Now select the last two layers and duplicate them. Bring up the duplicated layers above the other text and shape layer. Change the text to share. Now offset the two layers as shown. Now RAM preview this. In the line layer, remove the last keyframe of the position property. We don't need that. If you are to have another text layer, you can have that. Bring forward the keyframes of the scale property, a few frames, and trim the line. Select the keyframes of the scale property at the start of the timeline and change their positions as shown. Trim the line layer, the shape layer 2 and the text layer as shown. Set the in and out points. And RAM preview this. Change the scale keyframes as shown. Select the scale keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open up graph editor and change the graph as shown. Select the scale keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open up graph editor and change the graph as shown. Now RAM preview this. This is looking good, but I feel that the line has to stay for a few seconds before revealing the other text. So I am creating 3 more keyframes for the position property of the line. at 2 second 20 frames mark, set the Y value of the position to 210. At 3 second 20 frame mark, set the Y value of the position to 540. At 4 second 20 frame mark, set the Y value of the position to 210. Yeah, now that's looking better. That's it. Let's see the output once again. Thanks for watching the entire video. If you like this video, please do consider subscribing. That would be highly appreciated. Once again, thanks for watching. Thanks for being here and supporting me. The music used in this video is from No Copyright Sounds. I will leave a link in the description. If you want the track, you can check that out. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also click on the like button and share it with your friends. If you have anything to say or ask, feel free to comment down below. Once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. This is Raudran signing off.